you're gonna do first is you're gonna put the copper bead head onto the hook. Just like this. And secure it in your vise. We're gonna tie that to make sure it stays secure. Okay, so now I'm gonna take some of my marabou. Okay, so there's the marabou right there. And we're gonna tie it on around there. Okay, that's a good amount of wraps. Now we're gonna put this part off here. And you can leave this as long as you want it to be, but I find this too long. So I'm gonna cut it to around there. There we go. Tie that on. Okay, there we go. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna get some of the olive colored chenille. Some olive colored chenille. So get a good amount of it. Whatever you don't use can be used in another fly too if you want. So just tie this. Try to cover up as much of the black as you can. Okay, so now you're gonna get your hackle, and I'm using rooster for the body of it, well, to add on to the body. There it is right there. And then now you're gonna want to tie back down. Now you're gonna need your hackle pliers. tie down on them. And there we go, that's it. That's the woolly bugger right there. So I'm gonna just put the whip finisher. Finish it twice just in case it comes apart. There we go. Okay. So there's the woolly bugger right there. I'm just gonna throw some head cement on the top of it just so the knots don't come undone. Enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment on what fly I should tie next, and subscribe for more. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks so much.